Yeah, the park is named after Earl Manigault, the GOAT. And Earl's claim to fame is the double dunk. He ain't do it like Dr. J did with two balls. Earl used to take one ball, one jump, dunk the ball, catch the ball, and dunk it a second time all in one jump. It's not on film. It's not on, you know, it's only by account, only by legend. But that's what makes somebody legend, though.